Mary be sealed with the gift of the Holy Spirit.